Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we'll be learning how to sync subtitle on port player. That is the down port player. So in order to bring our video which has on sync subtitle, all we have to do is go to the location of the video and maybe select the video. And then launch the video with what? Port player. So on launching the video with port player,
it's hot.
You could see subtitle is out of sync. So in order to sync subtitle, first thing you need to look at
alignment is
the subtitle faster than the audio or slower than the audio? So once you've known this, all you have to do is what? Move to sync the tutorial and subtitle. Press on the control panel icon, this icon here. So you can see, all you have to do is what? Click on subtitle. And in order to sync subtitle file, if the subtitle is ahead of the audio, you have to slow it down. And if the subtitle is what? Below or behind the audio, you have to make it faster. Now there are also shortcuts to sync subtitle on port player, and those shortcuts are what? Comma and full stop. Comma is used for when the subtitle is ahead of the audio, that is in order to slow down the subtitle. White full stop is what? When subtitle is behind the audio. This will assist what? To move the subtitle forward. Hope with this you've learned how to sync subtitle with port player. Please like, share, comment below for any issue faced or any clarification you need. And also subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.